Good evening, everyone. This is Ginger Wolf, and I welcome you guys to the first, well, hopefully first of many installments of Jackbox Jollies. As you guys saw, we're going to be playing two games. We're going to be doing some Quiplash tonight and Survive the Internet. So as of right now, I'm just waiting for you guys. It's first come, first serve, unfortunately. This game supports up to 8 players. If you guys would like to play it, Jen, welcome. Ah, pizza power-ups, I recognize you, welcome. But as I was saying, if you're watching and you would like to join in, all you gotta do is go to jackbox.tv on your phone or whatever, and type in that room code, NHCI. You can put your own name if you want. You can put code name. Does not matter at all. I think I'm going to give probably about a few more minutes to see if anyone else wants to join. But we can actually play with three. As I said in my description, as well as my posts and everything, everything is fair game. This game can get pretty raunchy. Everything is fair game. The only thing I ask is, you know, as you saw, just please don't be racist. I don't need that on my channel. I don't need... I'm not racist. I don't need anyone coming after me for that. So let's just not do that. But everything else, fair game. As you guys know, I do not stream for kids, so... we'll give it about maybe 3 more minutes. Give everyone a little bit of a grace period to join in before I hit play. But I hope everyone's been having a good day today. It's been pretty nice temperature-wise. Maybe a little rain here and there, but otherwise pretty nice. This is in fact the week of my birthday, so I decided to take the week off of work. Just to get some more work done on my new video I'm working on, but more importantly to spend some more time with my wife and my daughter. I've actually been pretty lucky with some pickups I've been finding. Those who know me know I like to collect things here and there. Some of them being books. I actually came across Roger Moore's memoir in a local bookstore. If you guys don't know Roger Moore, he was the third official actor to play James Bond. His Bond was more of a flirt and more of a jokester, but could be serious at times. His movies are a lot of fun. But he came out with a memoir called My Word is My Bond. And from what I know of the guy, I never got to meet him, but from what I know from the guy, that's it's right up his alley as far as humor. Thunder, welcome. Pizza Power 2, welcome, welcome. All right, think I'll give one more minute for people to join in. Kidney Stewart, welcome, welcome. But yeah, that memoir was actually pretty hard to find, and I just came across it, and of course I bought it. we'll give it just a few more seconds here for grace period. If anyone wants to join, again, all you gotta do is exactly what it says on the screen. Go to jackbox.tv, type in that code, type in whatever name you want, and we'll go right in. Just passing a few moments here. I've also recently gotten into Dune, and you guys can look up what everything is and all that. Well, I finally came across the first book and bought it for $11, and I was like, yeah, deal, I'll take it. All right, so it is currently 7:05. We're gonna go ahead and start. If anyone else who wants to join in later, if we're in the middle of a game, you can wait until the end. I'm going to open the lobby again, but I'm going to go ahead and hit everyone's in, and we'll get this started. Now, there is a bit of a lag. We did a test of this, so what you see time-wise on the screen may not represent exactly how much time you have. I would say, in that case, just try to answer everything as quick as possible. For this first one, I'll let him rattle off the rules for you guys.
Well, I hope everyone took their shoes off, because this game has fairly new carpeting. This is round one. You'll see two prompts on your device. Answer them any way you want. Each answer will go up against someone else's answer, and everyone will vote on which they like most. It's simple. You score based on the percentage of players who like your answer. Plus, there are winner's bonuses at stake. Go!
Here we go, folks. So try to answer as soon as possible. I know we got a lot of time here, but as I said, there may be a bit of a lag, so answer as quick as possible. Jen's already up. All right, we got two answers. Go ahead and answer. And as soon as everyone's answered, we'll go ahead. So the basic gist of this is everyone's getting two questions. There's going to be two of us have the same questions, and everyone gets to pick on the answer that they like. Whoever has the most votes wins, and whoever has the most points by the end of the game wins the game. Pretty simple rules. Alright, two more. Running out of time. Now, if you do run out of time, which unfortunately you have, those answers will go automatically to the person who answered.
Off, a great way to cure the hiccups.
Bash them out with a 2x4 or eat a whole large pizza and drink a 2-liter. That's awful. My daughter has hiccups every now and then. I don't think I could do either of those for her.
And next, the big crazy twist at the end of the next M. Night Shyamalan movie. He was blank the whole time. Vote on your devices.
Is Martha Stewart with Shrek's body or a ghost? Well, I already know what I'm picking. Now, again, I apologize if there's a lag. I've done everything I can on my end from what I understand. If I could, in the future, possibly get this quicker, then I would love to do that.
Next one. Most people think Julius Caesar said "Et tu, Brute" when he got stabbed, but what he really said was blank.
Oh, crap. No answer. Ah, sorry, pizza.
Coming up next, what the boogeyman is afraid of.
The IRS. Bigfoot.
It's voting time.
I don't know, not even the Joker will take on the IRS. Ooh. Sorry, Jen.
Okay, next one. Helpful advice you would give to Super Mario.
Check the final castle first, idiot. See Luigi. It's pretty fitting, because I am actually streaming this via Nintendo Switch.
Oh,
Ah, Thunder.
Nah.
Ooh. You know, in hindsight, with my score,
all points and bonuses are doubled. The drama.
All right, next round. Now, again, you can be raunchy on here. Just again, all I ask is no racism. We're just answering right now. Alright, we're just waiting for two more people to answer. I believe it's Pizza Power 1. Alright, and... sorry if I've forgotten your name, but... if everyone answers, we can skip the timer. Alright, Kidney Stewart, and... I believe Pizza Power 1. I wonder if Pizza Power 1 was maybe okay, a little mess up with the device, but that's okay.
First one, a really weird protest sign would be end blank now. Okay, voting time, pick your favorite.
And now. Or end ending things now. Sorry, Kidney Stewart.
Next in line, the title of a never-released Jimmy Buffett song.
Oh, R.I.P. Well, there you go, Kidney Stewart. There's your 100%. Is Pizza Power asleep or deaf? Oh.
Up, the worst thing that could follow Honey Roasted. Vote on your devices.
Honey roasted these nuts are nuts. Oh man. Oh, it's all right, Pizza. I just read your comment. You're good, man. don't worry. The next game we'll roll around. I am gonna have a new lobby, so to speak. But all I ask is to let people just give me a little time to write down the pooper. But all I ask is just give me a little bit of time to.
The best way to keep warm on a cold winter night.
Best way to keep warm on a cold winter night. Cover yourself in tomato sauce. Between your partner's booty cheeks. That's alright, I won't ding anyone for spelling, but... Hey, if you've just tuned in, don't worry, that's just the first round. I'm gonna do another round to allow people the chance to play along.
Okay, so,
don't worry about it.
For toenail clippings.
Best use for toppings on a pizza.
Vote on your devices.
Garbage. I feel like somebody needs a vowel movement. Garbage. I'm not sure I would put it on my pizza, personally. Maybe on someone I didn't like pizza, but... Sorry, pizza. Oh, but hey, you won that, though. So, kudos, sir. Kudos.
That's the end of round two. Let's take a look at the scores.
Come on, guys, give me a challenge. That's all right.
And now round three, the last lash. Point values are tripled, and you'll all be answering the same prompt this time. Our prompt is a bad first line for your presidential inauguration speech.
Oh, and here I said no racism. All right, guys, try to just. I gotta follow that rule too. I was gonna do something too, but. I don't know about anyone else, but I've got giant hands, and it's really... Oh, shit. It didn't let me answer.
All right, here's the board. Okay, in round three, you get to...
I am not a crook.
Sup, my bitches and my hoes. Well, there's only two lines. It didn't let me finish mine, unfortunately, but what I was going to put... I can't believe you idiots actually elected me. So you can vote on things twice. Oh, we got somebody in the audience. Nice. Hey, the next game rolls around. You could join us. This game has a maximum of 8 players. So looking forward to you joining in. Man, I should have been paying attention to how much time we had. I saw pizza power.
I'm not a crook.
So I'm gonna guess that one won. Well done, Jen. Oh, nice percentage.
It's over. Let's take a look at the final scores.
Alright, folks, let's see who won. Alright, Jen's the winner of round one. Congratulations. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and hit new players. This will give us the chance to, for anyone to join in. So this is gonna give us a new code. That almost says Utah, doesn't it? But yeah, if you guys are, want to join in, I'm Shryatan Alsfoss. Alright, I'm gonna give everyone a chance to log in. That was a pretty good first round. Welcome back, Pizza Power. Jen, welcome back. We got Keisha. Welcome, welcome. Alright, I'll give a few more seconds for anyone else to join in. Otherwise, we got another 6-player game. Probably not seconds, maybe a minute or so. But, yeah, excellent first round, everyone. Jen won last time, so let's see if we can beat Jen this time in the game. I'm gonna give one more minute. So Jennifer, your last comment on the screen actually popped up, but doesn't show up in the doesn't show up in the chat thing on my screen, but that's okay. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and click everyone's in. Anyone else that joins in is going to be audience for now. But yeah, we know how to play, so we'll get right in. Everyone gets the two questions to answer, and if everyone likes your answer,
welcome.
You win.
Quiplash. Smitty, host, enough with me jabbering. Let's go. You guys ready to lose about 10 minutes of your life? Great. Time for round one. You get points based on the percentage of people who like your answer, and a bonus if you get more votes than your opponent. Go!
All right, again, this is streamed, so there may be latency. So as much time as you see on there may not be how much you necessarily have. So answer these as quick as possible. That's all I can recommend. I kind of threw away that answer. All right, we're just waiting for one more answer. I got me. I kind of just threw away my answers, but. Hope everyone else had a little more creativity. Up,
the biggest downside living in hell.
No Wi-Fi. Okay, ice cubes. Oh, good answers. Good answers. Alright. Again, I apologize if the time goes by quicker and it doesn't seem like everyone has answered. Again, it's a bit of a latency issue. I've tried my best to see what I could do to fix it. If anyone else knows, feel free to let me know. I'm always happy to learn. Alright, good sign you've drunk too many Mountain Dews. You're playing every COD tourney, pissing pure mountain goodness. Nice. Ooh, Ty.
Next one. The name of a font nobody would ever use.
Ginger Fox's secret. All right.
Special skill to include on your resume.
Oh, here we go. 51's Fortnite. Professional butt wiper. Nice.
Appetizing name for a restaurant.
Oh boy. Stinky Time pizza bug buffet. Can't speak for anyone else, but I'd actually try a bug or two. Stinky Pete's pizza power. No.
Best thing to blurt out in order to ruin a beautiful sunset.
Ginger Fox or Dayton. Alright, Ginger Fox. Oh, Jen agrees with you, Keisha.
Round one is is in the books.
You are Fox. Well, thanks, Jen. Oh, well done.
Round two is straight ahead, and that means all points are doubled.
All right, here we go. All right. As far as games go, I think what, because of time, I'm still planning to only do an hour stream. So I think we'll do one more game of Quiplash, and then we'll be playing Survive the Internet. And oh man, things are really going to get unhinged there. If you guys haven't played it before. When we get around to that, then I'll try to summarize what you're supposed to do. But, alright, we're just waiting for one more set of answers, then we can get going. There we go.
Let's take a look. Our first prompt is... An odd casting choice would be Clint Eastwood as blank.
Flint Lockwood, or Honey Boo Boo.
Okay, pick your favorite.
I'm Honey Boo Boo. I'm a beauty queen.
Coming up next, the worst advice a doctor could give.
Just keep an eye on it. Saying just walk off, walk it off to a broken leg. Wow, these are a little too real. Jen.
Next one. What happens to circumcision skin?
He's a hot dog meat. Uses mystery meat in school cafeteria. Oh man. It was very close, Osfoss, but Keisha's was better.
Okay, next one. A reason to get into a fist fight with a koala bear.
Rap guy by Eminem here. He gave you chlamydia.
And next, a really bad superhero power, submitted by Paul and Mark Cook of Sunny Surrey, UK.
Making people shitting pants on command. Can I don't know, I could see use out of making people fart, but... Kind of reminds me of some of the X-Men who aren't as popular. There's actually an X-Men who's literally looks like a bird and has bird-like bones, but can't fly, and that's it. And I'm like, oh man, that sucks.
And next is something fun to do with your kidney stones after you pass them.
Tell them eBay. Uses them as musical instruments. Hey, I had you there, Keisha.
2 is now complete. Let's see who completed it well.
Ooh. Oh, wow, Jen. Is Jen going to win the second game?
Welcome to the
We'll find out.
Lash, the final round. Stakes are tripled. There's just one prompt, and you're all getting it. Your prompt is... What really pisses off a ghost?
All right, 3 more answers. Try to answer as quick as possible. That last round came up very quick on me. Just as a warning. All right, one more answer. Hurry up. Ah, sorry, dude.
Okay, soak it in. Hand out your votes.
Alright, so your answers are when you're busting them, pissing on their grave, pissing on them, a live person, and not being in the next Ghostbusters movie. In these comments, huh? Guess busting makes you feel good, right? Oh, Ty.
That's it. Let's take a look at the final scores.
Oh wow, Jen wins again. Alright, well like I said, we're gonna do one more round of Quiplash and then we're gonna go to Survive the Internet next. Oh, piss, so tasty. I mean, hey man, I'm not one to judge. Alright, Alright, so we're gonna do one more round. I'm gonna hit new players to give anyone else the chance to hop in. Alright, so there's your new code. Alright, I'll give everyone the chance to hop in. Alright. 3 more spots if you guys want to join in. 2 more spots if you guys want to join in. What do I mean about them getting new power in the Power Rangers movie review? Long story short, their powers get destroyed, then they have to go to the planet to get the ninja powers. Simple enough. Alright, no one else is joining in, I'm gonna go ahead and start the game. Alright, here we go.
Population, you guys. Okay, folks, welcome to your worst nightmare, but in a good way. This is round one. You'll score points based on the percentage of people who prefer your answer. Have at it.
All right, so go ahead and answer your questions, and then we'll get right to it. Alright, we're just waiting for two more answers. Oh, one more answer. Alright. Alright. It's a little bit more time for answering. There you go, sweet!
Okay, it's time for some quiplashing. The first prompt is what they call pooping in the land of Oz.
Taking a dumpy pumpy or the evil witch's chocolates. It reminds me, I just bought the Wizard of Oz book to read for my daughter. Guys, think I should throw that in there, taking a dumpy pumpy.
Next one. The Lost Hemingway book, The Old Man and the Blank.
Oh.
Vote on your devices.
Man. Oh.
In line, the
coolest way,
way to die.
Well, so I mean, literally, yeah, frozen in ice. Are flipping off your enemy as you blow them up? Ooh, 50-50.
Coming up next, the most boring graffiti you could see in the subway.
Donald Trump.
It's voting time.
Or block of cheese.
Next up, something you promise to yell if you win this game.
Oh.
Vote on your devices.
All right, now, whoever wrote that, if you win this, you definitely have to yell this. I'll hold you to it. I mean, obviously, I can't see you or hear you, but... Oh, 50-50. All right, so, Jen... All right, Keisha, that's,
Next one.
If either of you win, you have to yell that.
The seventh layer of hell is reserved for blank.
People who stand in the middle of grocery ice. We know what you meant. All right, Dan Schneider. Oh, well, I know what I'm answering.
That's round one. Let's take a look.
Oh, round one. Wow, I thought we were on round two. Oh, well done. I'm Tristan. Os Foss in second place.
Two, where everything is worth two times as much as that silly round one.
All right. Just answering the questions. All right, we got two answers up. Waiting on four. Waiting on three. You know, hey, if this turns out to be a pretty fun thing, who knows? I might do this monthly. If you guys would like that, just hit the likes. Let me know in the comments if you'd like me to continue with Jackbox Jollies. I'm having a good time. I don't know about you guys. Hope you are.
Let's start this show. First one. A strange thing to read on a doormat.
Get the hell off my property. Or fuck off.
Pick your favorite.
You know, I think I actually did see a mat, maybe in the Spencer's, that said fuck off. I mean, I think that's the best way that round could have went.
And next, if the groundhog kind of sees his shadow, it's 6 weeks of blank.
More shit Indiana weather. You know, I'm in Indiana. I can vouch for that. Whatever the F Mother Nature wants. I don't know where you guys are, but... after that damn groundhog said we were going to have an early winter, we all of a sudden had a freezing week, just like afterwards. It's like, you little son of a bitch.
Next one, the title of the most boring porno ever.
I'm here to do cleaning the aftermath. Ugh. Oh, when is the next review going to happen? I'm working on it right now. I'm hoping soon, but first gotta get, I'm in the middle of getting the footage right now.
Line,
well, not currently, but you know what I mean.
Make up a name for a silent film porno from the 1920s.
Man, there's a theme going on here, I think. Waking off of the old Jimmy in the Pile, spanking wives.
Coming up next, something you shouldn't stuff with cheese. Vote on your devices.
Well, I mean, at least in the birthday cake, you could eat it, I guess. I don't know about you guys, but once it's a body part, no thank you.
Okay, next one. Something you shouldn't buy at a yard sale.
First item, are used condoms?
Time to vote. And that's all for round two. Fire up the scoreboard.
Oh, Os Foss taking the lead.
This is round three, the last lash. Points are tripled, and everyone gets the same one single prompt this time.
And here it goes. Remember, try to answer fast. It goes by quicker than you think.
A thought that keeps Santa Claus awake at night.
Mm-hmm. All right, well done, guys.
All right, we're ready. Give out your votes now.
All right, so those damn jingle bells. Have an excuse, masturbation is nice. What happened at the end of Sausage Party? Bad boys and girls. Is my wife cheating on me? The one name on the extra naughty list. Oh, wow. All right. All right, so while we're waiting, this will be the last game of the night of Quiplash, but if you guys want to play, hang on, because we're going to be playing Survive the Internet next. The one name on extra naughty list. Oh, Mrs. Claus, how could you? I have actually never seen that movie, so I'll take you guys' word for it. Sorry, man. I wish I was in charge of the timer, but I'm not. All right, let's see who won. Oh, I'm Tristan. Well done, sir. All right, I'm out. But well done. All right, so like I said, this is the last game of Quiplash, but if you guys want to still play, we're still streaming. We're still having some fun. But I got to boot up the next game, which is actually on Jackbox Party Pack 4. So... All right, we'll go ahead and skip. Try to skip this if we can. I guess we can't. Well, I didn't realize how much time we had. Like I said, I was only planning an hour, but I'm not gonna take away a game from you guys. So we're gonna do Survive the Internet. I tried this for the first time a couple weeks, and I laughed my ass off pretty hard on it. Settings, just real quick. Blah, 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 blah. Sensors playing it. I could, but... I might be shooting myself in the foot here. but, again, just let's not be racist, because I don't need that on my channel. But, but I think I hope I can trust you guys. Alright, so the idea of this game is make everyone else look like an idiot. You'll be answering questions about what you think, and then someone's gonna pretty much take your answer out of context. For example, thanks, Aurora, I'm a box. I hope so. We'll see. But, for example, I played, it asked me to, describe Taylor Swift. And, with the recent events that happened, I learned about the news that she donated after that attack after the Super Bowl. Personally, I'm not really a fan of her music, but all I put was I think her music was overrated, but she seems a decent person. And my wife was with me at the time, and she actually ended up changing my answer and had me describing Helen Keller. So, alright, I'm going to give everyone about maybe a minute or two, if anyone else wants to join in. I'll give you guys some time. But, you guys having a fun time so far tonight? Like I said, I would like to make this a regular streaming series. So if you guys would like it, The best way you can let me know is either in that comment section or hit that like button as well. I know it sounds cheesy, everyone beats you over the head with it, but that's it. I can't really look through the screen. Alright, so far it's pretty positive. I might make it like the end of a month thing. So, if we just... This is unironically funny. Oh, thanks. So I think I'll start making this an end of the month thing. So the next one should be at the end of April. I'll try to mix up the games too. I don't think we should be playing the same games. Maybe I'll do a poll. I'll figure all that stuff out. You guys don't have to worry about that. But we're gonna go ahead and get started.
3, 2, 1.
Anyone else joining in, you can join in on the audience. But I'll let them explain.
So excited! Woot woot! Don't forget, you can join the audience at any time. If enough people
so
do
listen
it,
close if
we
this
can
is new.
The internet. Buckle up, because we're about to take a ride on the information superhighway.
Wow!
Beep beep. Hey there, my name is Todd, and I'm gonna ask you one last time. Please stop making memes with my senior picture. Here's a quick but skippable tutorial.
Hey guys, what's up? It's Party Boy 7, here to teach you how to play Survive the Internet. So in each round, you'll get a prompt on your device. Go ahead and answer it. Those responses will then be sent to another player. The objective is to twist these words in the most ridiculous way possible. So if my friend Paul said selfie sticks are, quote, super dumb, then I would take him out of context. Say we're on a news site. They're super dumb would be an outrageous comment to what headline? Oh, I got it. Everybody then votes on whose comment looks the most absurd. I get rewarded for writing the twist, and Paul gets some pity points for looking foolish. The person with the most points at the end of the game wins. Okay, that's it. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe. Please.
Hey.
I feel so empty inside.
Hey, you're on my channel, buddy.
News site.
All right. So I hope everyone got it. Good luck. Here we go.
So you should be seeing a prompt on your controller. There are no wrong answers, so just answer honestly.
All right. So everyone's answering their questions on their phones. And then part two will come up. Can we include Bo Rat? I mean, if you want to, I guess. I was just waiting on one more answer. Running out of time. Oof. Oh, I agree, Jen.
You're getting another All right. player's answer on your device. Take these words out of context in the most ridiculous way you can.
Alright, we're just waiting for more answers. Oh man, I can't wait to see some of these.
Huh. Well, here goes nothing.
All right. What? Hmm. That one suits a little too well, I think. Alright, so you're supposed to click on the one that looks the most ridiculous. Welcome, Sean. You just made it. Unfortunately, you're going to join in as the audience if you want to join in. I believe the audience code should be popping up pretty soon. Yep, there's your code in the right top right corner if you'd like to join in.
Crowdfunding site. Your second prompt is being sent to your device. Please answer it.
Been on one more answer.
I hope this inspires you. Take this quote out of context so it makes its author look ridiculous.
Think about what I got. Little pop-ups and everything. Time.
Is anyone else's heart racing right now?
Uh, I had that for days. Oh boy. Clean Comedy Club. Fancy food too. Ouch.
As P. Diddy would say, vote or die. See who got the votes.
All right.
How will that shuffle the leaderboard? Let's
Currently
find out.
Lead is Osfoss. Well done. Oof.
Let's switch things up and go to a job networking site.
Oh, wow. All right, same idea. Here we go.
It's time to answer another prompt. I'd like you to really listen to your heart this time.
Alright, two more answers rather. One more. Our bread is terrible. LowSelfEsteemBakery.com. Right. This is a special group. Stay friends forever. I've always loved that about Jackbox games. Just their ability to sort of pull you into that world with their goofiness. Time's running out.
Let's see how this pans out.
Wow. Oprah.
You get robbed.
Dude, oh. I mean, no one's ever seen him, so not wrong. Thank you. Huh. All right.
All right. Let's get those boats in.
So you guys having fun? I know you guys said yes so far. Let's see how this round goes.
Okay, here are the verdicts. Dang, you got played, son. Let's check out the scoreboard, shall we?
Oh, Bibi Buzina made it.
We only have time for one more, so let's end it at a...
All right, here's the best one, guys. Site.
The points are worth double this round, so anything can happen. Okay, I hope you have one last opinion in you.
All right, so while we're waiting out, what I was saying was I was considering doing one more round of Survive the Internet. We are actually about an hour and nearly an hour 15 since starting. If you guys would like to do one more round, sound off in the comments and let me know. Otherwise, I might have to call it a night, but I am willing to do one more.
Time to take the gloves off. Really go for it this time.
I didn't get to read that too much, but nice parody of the whole helpful paper, not so helpful paper clip. Jennifer says up to me if we do one more round, but I mean overall yes, it is, but I don't know what you guys think. Please sign our petition to stop online petitions. You can make a difference. But hey, if you guys want to play one more round, I'm up into one more round. If not, we'll call it a night after this game. Or after this round, rather.
Gulp. It all comes down to this.
Time for some donuts. This crap room and eat meat. We're all gonna die. Everyone do the hokey pokey. Your tender match. Oh, man. Well played, well played.
It's voting time.
That one in the bottom left, the everyone do the hokey pokey, reminds me. We did have an incident with fireworks once. A buddy of mine decided to run with Roman Candle. He tripped, and then we had to dodge Roman Candle fire.
Good grief.
Well done, BB.
Whoa, buddy. It all comes down to this.
Alright, BB Bazuna, you're the winner. Well done.
Well done. This has to be one of your all-time highlights.
Alright guys, so the question is up to you guys again. Well, Jennifer already answered, but would you guys like to do one more round? If you want to do one more round, let me know in the comments. If I get about, I'll be generous, four yeses, then we'll do one more round. If not, then call it a night. All right, we got one yes. All right, that's two yeses. I know I said four yeses and we'll do it, but I think we'll do one more. One more. We should have at least four people. Alright, I'm going to go ahead and hit new players in case anyone wanted to back out / join. So, alright, what? We'll do the final game for tonight. Alright, there's your new code. Alright, I've set the menu up again. If you guys would like to join in, hop back in. All right, anyone else? I think we'll give about maybe 2 minutes for everyone else to join in to play. Tomorrow I'm might as well fill the space up. Tomorrow I'm actually gonna go see the new Ghostbusters with my wife. And I actually do own a suit and pack and all that. Yeah, I know, I'm a nerd. But not gonna bring the pack, but I am gonna be suited up for it. And I'm hoping it's a good movie. From what I've seen, I've been trying to avoid reviews and everything, because I wanted to go in just totally fresh. No thoughts going in, just clear slate. But my eyes keep catching stuff. But the general gist that I'm getting is, what I'm seeing is the critics hate it, but the fans love it. And I'm like, well, I'm a fan, and I think that's all the best you can really ask for a Ghostbusters movie. Alright, we'll give just a little bit more time. So it was fun, but I'm a casual fan.
Nice.
Hey, as long as it's fun, that's what we go to see him for, right? Alright, just a little bit more time here. Just a few seconds more left to go, and I'm gonna hit everybody's in. All All right, everyone's in. I have to remind myself every now and then to press a button on the controller, because you don't, the switch screen goes dark.
In a span ad for sunglasses or something.
But I believe all four of you guys have played before, so we're gonna go ahead and skip the tutorial and just get right into it.
Hey there, my name is, let's stop wasting time on the internet. Let's start things off at a
right. All right, here we go. Media site. I almost dropped my controller.
Okay, you're getting a prompt on your device. Don't overthink your response. Just follow your gut.
Alright, just waiting for one more answer. Nice timing. Alright,
here goes. Another player's comment has been sent to your device. Twist their words in the funniest way possible.
Little late on that one, security alert. Warning, you're becoming a... Oh, you're becoming your father. Oh, I misread it. I thought it said a father. I love my dad and all, but... Nah, I'd rather just be me, thank you. Jane, sorry for ghosting last night at the party. That's okay. Especially haven't cut my bed sheet. Oof. Jean, frowny face. Yep, almost out of time. Oh, here we go.
It's the moment of truth.
Huh? The original Oreo is everyone's favorite cookie. True poet. Oh! That's an unfortunate name to go with that. Apocalypse Countdown.
Which of these made you laugh the hardest? Vote now. And here are the results.
Oof.
This is who burned you. They get some points. And you
applause, tall person.
Oh my word. Here's the order of who I think is cool from top to bottom.
Well, that's okay. I don't think you're cool either, Mr. Narrator.
Great. Now let's go to a video site.
Ooh.
You're getting another prompt. Go ahead and be candid. This is our safe space. Here's what you're working with. Do your worst.
All right, two more answers. Learn a second language. Move to Arkansas. Click here. Oof.
Feeling about this.
That's a little literal.
Candidates. Now place your votes.
Yeah, sorry, I've been a little quiet on my end, but there's not really much else to say. I've been working pretty hard on the next video. I will say it's a PS2 versus PS3. I'm not sure if I've revealed what the video is already, but man, all I will say is the PS2 version. That was a struggle to get because it was crashing.
Let's see who got the points.
From what I understand, it's not just exclusive to me. Apparently, the people who played it when it came out had that issue too.
Let's see what that round did to things.
Scores didn't really move. They just went up.
Let's keep this party train moving. Go to e-commerce site.
All right.
Another prompt is headed your way. Now please get to it.
That was the last one. Oops. Oh well.
Alright, let's do the twist.
Gotta think on this one. Thank you. But yeah, surprisingly, I thought I was going to have an easy time. What I was saying, the PS2 version of the game that I'm going to review, I'm not going to spoil it now, unless I have in the last chat, I can't remember, or last stream, I can't remember. But I thought I was going to have an easy time with the PS3 version, but I had a pretty nasty crash today. Oh, Department Ham McQueen, I guess. It was a delightful portable torture chamber. Zero tries. Child's first bicycle with training wheels. Ooh, excuse me. Plenty of room in yard space. If you yard glitch. Something you can buy?
Do your civic duty and vote now.
Alright, here we go.
Let's see how everybody voted.
Oh, another tie.
It's time for the scoreboard.
Take that, Ausfoss.
And our last stop of the game will be at a photo sharing site. And points are worth double this round.
Here we go.
Here is your last prompt. Okay, it's the last round. Go for the nuclear option if you have to.
Alright. Can't wait to see what we get.
Okay, let's see how you've grown as writers.
Right on time, right? Hashtag perfect murder location. Hashtag Friday night plans. Hashtag yeet. Gonna stick this to some kid's forehead. My dad's at a B-Day party.
Okay, go ahead and cast those ballots. See who got the votes.
Oh, tall person.
Oh dear. Drum roll, please.
All right, tall person wins. Well done.
I can honestly say you deserve this.
All right, guys, so that's gonna be the end of Jackbox Jollies for tonight. I want to thank everyone who tuned in. Thank you guys for leaving the likes. Thank you guys for having some fun. I think this was good. This turned out pretty well. So I'm going to make every final week of each month, unless something's going on and I'm out of town, is going to be Jackbox Jollies. I'm going to try to swap the games around. I'm going to try to keep it to simple stuff like this, easy to understand. And, of course, no games that require us to be in the same room. Like I said, I'm hard at work on my next video. I can tell you it's a video game life support. It's a PS2 game versus a PS3 version of that game. I think it's going pretty well. I can see a lot of jokes for this one. And some fun surprises. I hope you guys will enjoy that too. Again, thank you guys very much. I've noticed my subscriber count. I'm now at nearly at 300, and I'm blown away. I know I'm saying a lot, but I'm kind of at a loss for words. I'm happy that you guys enjoy me. So I'm just gonna keep doing what I'm doing. Got some more ideas and plans, but I think I'll announce those when the time is right. Again, thank you guys for tuning in. Next week, oh wow, I actually got to schedule the next stuff for next week. I don't even know my schedule yet. But as soon as I know that schedule, I'm planning the next stream is we're gonna continue and hopefully finish up Hack Havoc on Super Mario 64, Shotgun Mario 64. So once again, if you guys had some fun, like, comment, subscribe if you haven't already. And I'll see you guys later. Take it easy.